So I always like to ask the question, are there any DBAs in the audience? Because one of the first things they hear is when they hear database outsourcing or remote database administration, they start to get nervous. And it's kind of interesting, Ntirety has been doing this now for 7-8 years. No DBAs ever lost a job. It's just not happened. Because there's such a pain in the company for database administration that frankly, they need more, not less.